But these guys have to go to their jobs on Monday, while their imports get to drive around their little Landsberg Express cars and hang out in Germany.
I am
reincarnated. I'm a stargazing. Life goes on. I need all my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. High key, keep a horn on me. That could my CIP ownership. The blueprint is by me. Mr. Get Off, I get off in my.
Hold on.
Yes, sir. Hey, you already know the vibes. Game day is game day, and it's game day. Yes, sir.
Hang on.
Hey, we back on a timely schedule now, you know. I've been kind of taking the past two games super serious and personal because of just the record and then some other stuff. But now, we back on a timely schedule. We're going to give you the full day of Justin Willis and my game day vlog, so let's get it.
Yes, sir.
Hello, boy.
Yes, sir.
How? Might be the guy that can tell him.
OBJ, yes, sir.
Hey, what up, man?
Yes, ugly ass.
What up?
Oh, no, that's
yeah,
American.
Nah,
I like Latinos. Yo hablo español.
Unless you're bringing me General Tso's chicken, don't be here. Cut that shit.
Ice cream, give me.
If you want one flavor?
Yeah, you got either this one, it's a finger.
What?
Of course, you can suck it.
Oh, freaky ass. Look, man, you done sucked the finger off that motherfucker.
Now bit it off, bro. Never mind.
Number one thing, offense, protect the ball. Yes, defense, sir. Get the ball. All right, get off the field on third downs. Offense, stay out of third and long. Have fun, celebrate with your teammates. Hey, we got to take this momentum that we had last game and dominate this game. Play four quarters. Have fun. That's the most important thing. If you're not having fun, you need to turn your stuff in after this game. All right? Yes, sir. Have fun, celebrate, and do the best we can. Everybody communicate. That's the number one thing. Win this game big.
Turn this shit up.
Turn this bitch up. Yes, sir.
Who are we?
Express.
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 What time is it?
Game time.
What time is it?
Game time.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Who are we?
Express.
Who are we?
Express.
Who are we?
Express.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Give me an explanation. 1, 2, 3.
Express.
We got that pizza. Yes, sir.
I see dead people. Hey. Mustard on the beat, ho, Debo, any rap nigga, he a free throw, man down, call like Amber Lambs, tell him breathe, bro, nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama, how many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options, I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs and party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 dot, fuck him up. Wop, 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 I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch, ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something? Be rest, that's for bitchin'. You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumpin'. You niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes or over your foe. The other vaginal option, pussy. You can better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail. That's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D-Rose came home. Y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena. That predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the park. Ayy, put the roll label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ayy, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ayy, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ayy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ayy, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ayy, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ayy, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ayy, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ayy. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us.
Yes, sir! We got a streak! That boy Philo, that boy balled out today! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
He's still on my tackles, but yes, sir!
I was playing down the middle of them. That's all. Other than that, I ain't got nothing to say. Come to practice on Tuesday. Good day.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, birthday to you.
Hey, great day, old Andy. 1, 2, 3.
Express.
W, we needed that one. Every game's a must-win game, no matter if you're playing for fourth, third place, whatever. Another win. Grateful for it.
That boy B. Hey, with not one, not two, not three, but four of them.
Doing what I do.
Hey, I ain't gonna, hey.
What fucking playing with
my goals? I ain't gonna lie, they kind of.
You gotta stop playing with
that. Hey, they kind of fresh, my boy.
Yeah, stop that boy, like you gotta
go. That boy going to church and them things, my boy. Yes, sir. Hey, boy. Then they go, ugly boy right here.
Sometimes you gotta pop out and show nigga. So if I booger me, I'm the one at the score with him.
Gonna get back.
We finally headed home. Yes, sir.
The squad.
We finna get wasted tonight. You already know always in the best like.
Dang.
Second half, our defense could have played harder, but it's just difficult because I think 95% of their offensive production was an American import, paid import to an American paid import. At the end of the day, we're a dwarf team with the money and with stuff to have what we have here, but they got five Americans on their side of the field. And also a head coach who's also a former GFL1 player. I challenge Landsberg when they come at home to sit their imports down and have Gabriel play me one-to-one if he has if he thinks his Germans could beat mine, but I don't think they realize that. And that's, they wouldn't take that bet because our Germans play better than them today. We could have played better, of course, but when 95% of your offensive production and special teams productions comes through three players that you pay to be here, it's not something that my German guys can hate themselves for. Still, we need to get better and not call weakness, but these guys have to go to their jobs on Monday while their imports get to drive around their little Landsberg Express cars and hang out in Germany.
You know, lightning delay. We are here waiting because of lightning delay. Hey, T-Mont, shut up.